Hi, my name is Trey Jennings with Mesa Solutions. I'm here to do a product walkthrough of our 22-liter natural gas generator. But before I get into the product, let's talk about why it's important to our customers and why they need it. They need affordable, reliable, and on-demand power. All of these this generator meets. On top of this, the generator is on a trailer. All of our generators are on a trailer and can be moved. This is a huge benefit for customers as they're trying to move it from one location to another, and it can be easy, on-demand power, and can fulfill any customer needs that they may have. Let's get started with this product walkthrough. The first step we want to take is the Mesa engine. Yes, you heard that right, the Mesa engine. We built all of these engines in-house. They are natural gas engines, but they aren't strictly natural gas. They can run off of propane as well. This will meet the needs of our customers. If natural gas isn't present, you can haul in propane, and guess what? You can run these things off of it. On top of this, these engines are designed for ease of use of our customers and our technicians to work on. We also have a dedicated engineering team to design and refine these engines for any customer need that you can think of. The next feature we want to talk about is the ability to put multiple of these generators together. Like I stated earlier, they're all in trailers, and so they can move around and be put wherever you need to on location, but you can also put multiple of them together. In this, you can have our Mesa distribution equipment. This is there to make sure that all of these generators get connected correctly and provide reliable and on-demand power for your needs. The last feature I want to talk about is the Mesa telemetry. Yeah, you heard that. Mesa telemetry. It's another product that we build in-house and provide for our customers. The telemetry can show you when the unit is running, when the unit is shut down, and why it shut down. So not only can customers get into our dashboards and see this, but also it allows our technicians to get in there and see when a generator is down and not running for our customers. Finally, to wrap up this product walkthrough, I want to talk about our dedicated team that is there to fill your customer service needs. They have designed, trained, and know exactly how to work on this piece of equipment to ensure that your jobs go smoothly and that your power remains on demand. Thank you for doing this product walkthrough with me. My name is Trey Jennings. For any customer service needs, please call this number. Otherwise, we look forward to working with you.